Americans are weary but also nervous. And that's when we want to, you know, pull back and bring us down. And so I think the overarching, the overarching issue